is what I'm afraid of.
Like all our chances for survival rest with you, Mr. Thatch. You and that little book.
We're all gonna die.
Come on! Fuck!
What in our history together makes you think I'm capable of something like that?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, you're not just some guy in a bat costume, are you?
I am Jax, smirking revenge.
What the hell are you doing? No! Please stop! What are you doing? Oh God, no, please! No!
I'm the Juggernaut, bitch!
What if this face is cursed, okay?
Back off, bitch. I ain't leaving until I get that face.
If this face has a curse on it, you do not want to touch it.
Fool of a Took. Throw yourself in next time and rid us of your stupidity.
Don't do that again.
Show off.
And that's what they're showing off. It's dope as fuck.
Fuck.
Let's talk.
Save the universe.
What dance off?
It's not.
Like in Footloose, the movie?
Exactly like Footloose. Is it still the greatest movie in history?
It never was.
What up, what up, what up? Playing some Rocket League, baby. Let's do it. Hockey. That's a good sign. I was just playing a different game. Loosen up those controls. Uh-oh. That was a close one. Whoa! Great save. Not a terrible shot by me, but... Ah, no! Who's talking right now? It's literally the... Oh my gosh. What do you do there? I was gonna hit it, but I assume whatever that is means sorry. And that's how you do it. Look at this. Used the other team, boom, to make my own shot. Thank you very much. Well, thank you for that. I'm actually glad. Why, you stupid puck-hogging idiots? Please, somebody hit that in. Oh my gosh. Oh my God!
You stupid saboteur! How did you get to this point? Like, how did you get here? Guy on my team who's literally sabotaging everything I try to do. Please get me out of here. Please. I mean, his score was basically zero. You've made it through an entire game, your score is zero. It's time for you. You should call it a day. Try again tomorrow. This is not happening for you today. Zero. And then getting in the way, hitting me when I'm about. Oh my. I mean, we all have bad games, but this isn't replay. You know, it's not like, who cares? It's, I care about my rank in hockey. Somewhat. To an extent. I care about it a bit. I like it. I think it's nice. And I don't know, that guy was just ridiculous. And he started the game talking shit, and I was like, what are you doing? And then he ended the game with a score of zero. Zero! How do you even do that? That's impressive. Almost hit that my fault. Sigh in dismay. And now I become the worst player on the team. Look at that! No, I'm becoming the thing I swore to destroy. Star Wars. Are you kidding me? Oh no!
Come on, man. Oh my god, that was right to you! Gone, jump straight ahead, you would have hit it. That's a good team right there. Awesome. It's probably best that they can't hear me shouting. You stupid sons of... Good job. Alright. We can come back from this. You gotta spread out. Nice. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad that went in. Did the other guy hit it? Let's see. Wow. Alright, nice. That's how you do it. What's up, Wookiee Supremacy? How's it going? But whatever. What's up, Wookiee Supremacy? What's up? Nice. Platinum. See? I'm in the Platinum League. That's why I'm like... Sometimes you see people and they're like, how did they get here? And I'm sure some people look at me and they're like, how did you get here? And I'm like, I grinded, because this is a game, I mean, like a mode that you can get teammates in, but
And by that, I mean it's not necessarily random teams. Sometimes you'll play against teams, and I mean, teams that play together, they know how to pass. They might have actual plays, and if you're just on a random team. But there are also a lot of really good players that play just randomly, like me. Oh, well, you got it. You know you got it colorful here, my friend. I love the pretty colors. Look at the pretty colors! Sorry, I questioned you, guy. I'm gonna let that guy work it out. I feel like he's better than me. Not sure about that guy. It was a nice block there. Get easy, fella. Wow. Wow. That was embarrassing. Easy. Have to block every shot. I don't think that other guy moved. Yeah. What do you want? We got one guy who's not moving. How much do you expect to get out of this? I mean, that just happened. And see, there he is, not moving. Right there. See that guy? Just not doing anything. It does make it difficult for a team to perform when one of their team members is just a brick. Now, you need to break a window, you got one person with an arm, and another person's a brick, that's great. But this is not that. And that was just horrible. Worse when he's here. Come back from this, I'll be Very surprised. It is possible, I guess. Look at that. Look at what we just did. Woo! Oh, God, I'm on the bottom. Admit that was actually a pretty poor performance by me just there by hitting that other guy. You're so bad. I know he's talking about me. I didn't do good right there, I admit. Okay. We're horrible. Can we admit for a second the guy that didn't move for half the game is worse? And maybe that had something to do with it. What was that? Lookie call. Just kidding. It's offensive to Wookiees. And I wouldn't want to offend a Wookiee supremacist! Why did you do that? Can we just say, okay, that it wasn't that was not my fault that whoever the hell on our team just hit it random with 10 seconds left hits it randomly back away from me towards our goal? That's not on me. I see ya. Crunch. What? Entirely. Good. Okay, I'll just play defense forever. I'm a goalie. A goal. That's a goal. Shouldn't have done it. Why did I say I was going to be a goalie and then immediately go charge? It's the opposite.
Alright. Excellent pass that was. But then good work, team. That's what we like to see. No! Yet again. That gets a boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. I need more liquid yodeler. Why? Cause I do. No! Jumped. This is hockey. You're not jumping. I'm just kidding. Yeah, I mean, you did. I mean, shouldn't have jumped. I want to turn. Defend them. Defend. Well, everyone on our team goes herring off after the puck every time. What's gonna happen here? I know. We all want more. Everyone wants more. Who doesn't want more? Rich people want more. Everyone wants more. Get as much as you had, you know, as you could. At one point, if I had this, I'd be, you know. That's why they say money doesn't buy happiness, but, you know, that's just a bunch of bull crap. Like that saying, money doesn't buy happiness, as in, you'll keep wanting more. Who doesn't want more? When will you have had enough? Is that a form of gluttony? I don't know what that was. That was new. I got him. Nice. Guess what happens? I come down, get the boost, can actually do something against that. Either way, ridiculous. Oh god. Heard me call him an asshole. Come on.
Beautiful. You love to see it. Look at me. Beautiful pass. And then get hit by my own teammate, thinking he was going to be something good. Mm-mm. I was passing it to the center, my friend. I'm not your friend, buddy. I'm not your buddy. Ain't your pal, Kimasabe. Whoa. What an escalation. What I gotta do here? Go, 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 go! Shot. I was trying to say. Nice shot. Great pass. Again. Yes. Woo! MVP, MVP, MVP. Still leaving me at Platinum 2 Division 2. That's fine. I understand. I forfeited myself a time or two. Playlist population is great. Love to see it. Goldfish. Oh no. Screwed up. Shot. That was gorgeous. Loving this. Oops.
That guy's good. Found it. I was right. It was a nice shot. Nice shot, nice shot. Goodness. Oh shoot. Sorry. I did notice that the other person on our team is terrible, and they're on
the
team.
Oh, yeah.
Look at you. Love sharing the stream. Appreciate it, as always. Woo! Uh-oh. He got destroyed, so he should be back. Uh-oh. Good game. Follow Edge. Everyone else is doing it. Let's do it. We are doing it. Are you sure you really want to do it? Oh, I am sure, baby. We are doing it tonight. Right now. Right here. Look at my X. Good pass right there. Let's get to a game. Thank you. Oof, oof. Oh, it said I was joining a game. Come on. Uh-oh.
Well, be a...
Here's our guy. What should do with this? Waiting for a damn game, Roy. Waiting for a game. And apparently the playlist population is great. If you look up in the corner up over in there, it says, oh, look, that playlist population. Oh, it's great. They claim the population is great. I'm not feeling the greatness right now, all right? It's been a minute. And by that, I mean more than a minute. Anniversary follower. Oh, love. We love you, love. And I love that you share it every time. It's wonderful. And Roy, he gave me some tips that helped me out there when I was first streaming on Rocket League, funny enough. And they're clearly coming in handy to this day. Ooh, gross. My fault. You haven't played in weeks? Well, dude, I think I mentioned to you, like, I just started playing again after, like, 3 months of not playing, so it's... Yeah, you gotta do some warm-ups, man. Do some free play, do some... I don't know, is there a... Other than just practicing, is there a warm-up mode for, like... Hockey? Oh my gosh, that was a save. Just like I planned. Oh. So bad. Go, go, go. Nice. Get it out of here. Go. Fight over it over there. Come on. Nice shot. Nicer shot. Oh no. Yeah, that's right. Boom! It even said it on the screen. Boom, baby! Didn't say baby, but it did say boom. It's hair. It's long hair. I've never had long hair before. Ba-boom. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-boom! I'm the MVP. Shiny new stuff for me. Let's play again and see if I can get a higher rating than whatever I had before. I'm not a rapper or a poet, well, or a poet. I think I did a decent job of... Oh, come on. These guys. It's gonna be tough. No problem, my friend. We all make mistakes. I certainly do. Like, right there! What was that? Look good. Yeah. And well, tough game. Close game. I prefer a close game. Unless I'm winning. But if you lost, you at least wanted to be close. Because when people are describing the game that you were in, they'd be like, oh man, it was down to the wire. That's the thing. You know, you have respect for the team. When people are describing your game, they're like, it wasn't even close. Nobody left to hit it in. On our team. fellas. Poor lady fellas. Or they. Come on, they. Oh, they. Victory screech. That was beautiful. Unintentionally beautiful. You can't tell me they planned that. You can't, I mean, you could. I wouldn't believe you.
Yeah.
I wouldn't believe you. Excuse me. He's pissed about winning. What a little bitch. Be a team player, it doesn't matter who scores, your team wins. That's all that matters. I don't. Where were you? Typo. What's going on, man? Have it. Talker barely does anything. Well, let me talk down to everyone else. I mean, I do that on the stream, but I don't do it to their faces. That's gotta be worse, right? That guy's doing. blame that one on me too. And this guy who's in first place, oh, you know what? Oh yeah, you. Oh, you scored a bunch. No kidding. All you do is chase the goddamn puck. Oh my god. And thank god he does, because it's the only thing that's keeping us alive. Who was criticizing this man? You're flip-flopping. Oh my god. Oh. Nice shot. I know. What are you doing here with us, regular citizens then? My goodness, shouldn't you be on some sort of like alien elite level? This guy. Now I understand the sentiment. Just we have one person on. Shot. Just can't wait to get away from this team. That was pretty amazing. There's an ego for you. It's just like, could other people do what you do if all they did was try and score? Sportsmanship. It's a lost art. I should know. I've lost it. To winning. Wow. Goddamn break here. Great one, dumbass. Lord of the Dings. You know what? You don't even deserve to make a joke about the Lord of the Rings as you're screaming, you freaking idiot. You're welcome. You're welcome. Yeah, it was. I know. Playing like a giant. And I just did that.
seems like a better play, don't you think? Lord of the Dings. You big talking. Two assists. You're welcome. You're welcome. Yeah, but you go get the boost, you dumb bastard. No, go get it. I mean, you're the one that opened us up for that idiocy. You're welcome, you stupid idiots! Let him know he's an idiot before I get out of there. You're welcome! You're welcome! Yes, I sat back, defending so much, when I could have been up trying to make shots. Oh, you know why I didn't? Because you were up there every time, chasing the puck, chasing the puck, chasing the puck, chasing the puck. If all you do is chase the puck, guess what? You're gonna lose. Unless you have someone else on your team that can carry you. Oh my god, he's there again. Ugh. On my team. Ugh. How does that happen? You do that. Who does this? That's all, folks. Not really, but I am kind of glad they didn't put me on his team again. Not a bad pass. Too high. It's too high. Perfect. Thank you. Hit it, hit it, go, go. That's a, aw. Oh. Come on! It's ridiculous. Oh my gosh. So you're gonna hit it back then. You know what? If you miss it, here's my advice. Don't hit it back. To your own side. Just don't hit it! Beautiful pass. Gotta get out of here. Two of us.
It's two people on our team that just made that happen. Just want everyone to remember that. By everyone, I mean whoever. What do you say? What do you say about that? Unfortunate. It's not great! It's not what you want. But can't win everything. Unless you have enough money to just buy everything off. See that guy chasing the puck, chasing the puck, chasing the puck, hitting me, chasing the puck. Get in position, you idiot. It's a team sport, ladies and gentlemen. I'm fine if someone steals my shot. I don't believe in it. It's not a thing. You didn't steal. Oh my god, we scored? Who cares then? Nice. Way to score. Nice score. It's kind of like the bro code. I didn't hit that. Oops.
That's what you get. Should have forfeited 2 minutes ago. Or just left the game. You can leave the game, I'm pretty sure. Correct me if I'm wrong. You can just leave the game. If someone on your team leaves, you can leave. And that guy left like in minute one. We scored, he left. A jag. Great pass. Perfect pass. And then they leave. 35 seconds left. So that was, you know how precious time is? That was 2.5, 3 minutes possibly with replay. That we just left. Don't worry about it. We're going to be okay. Hey, ho, hey, ho. Hey. Ho. Hey. Hey ho. We're saying hey ho. They're saying hey ho. Hey ho. Hey ho. Okay. It's a subtle difference. Subtle. Minute. Got the assist, and that's all that matters in what just happened. Congratulations to me, and now, oh good, there's a mess. Crisis here. Party foul.
the best shot I've ever seen from a distance. Looked good from far away. Happening. We're screwed. Goodness. Come on. Somebody hit it? No. That's going right in. If what a save doesn't save it. Okay, great job, great job. No, 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 no. Anytime you go forward and do whatever you have to do, everything's fine. But if I ever hit something and then you're responsible for saving it, you're, oh, wow, it's my fault. Wow, you know what? What's happening? We should have won that. Not well played. Look at me. Yes, best of my team. What a freaking surprise. Come on. Wasting my time. Which you can tell is precious. Look at me. Look at all this. Yeah. Oh, yeah, buddy. You're gonna pay. Did not go in. Oh. Time for me to quit. Time for me to quit. If I cannot make up for this horrible... Look at that. I didn't have any saves this game. None of those were saves. What counts as a save? Woof. I should be the MVP, but whatever. Who made it happen? This guy right here. Do you have any idea? Do you have any conception? Do you have any, even the very least of a winkling? What is taking place here? I can tell you right now, it's a goddamn miracle. It's a miracle! You could have seen this 20 years ago. 20 years ago, right here? You and me were sitting right here. Would be able to see this? Wouldn't be able to see this!
Oh, good. Someone is watching me now. Welcome. You just missed a great game. Welcome to this one, which looks to be horrifying. Give it to me. Give it to me. It's mine. I'm taking it. What's that? Oh my goodness. Gosh, amazing. Chat. We got a stellar team going here. We don't, is the irony of it. Thank you. Lord of the Dings, what a piece of shit. Thank you.
I had to get that up, but hey, thanks for watching. We're out of here. We're done.